Dear customer, thank you for purchasing the Natural Panasonic Radiomatic Limited Edition Vintage Kit. Before attempting assembly, please watch the following presentation. Make sure that all the required screws and buttons are included. Attach the speaker to the casing with two screws. Be very careful when handling the electronic equipment. Connect the green cable to the speaker and the blue speaker to the MDX out connector. The super ultra magnetic screwdriver makes this task incredibly easy to perform. It's sold separately for a limited time only. Order yours today. Attach the main board to the casing with the red screws. Refer to the dial cord stringing instructions for detailed information on how to assemble it. Test it by manually turning the wheel. The red tuner should move as shown. Also check that the tuner switch works properly. Note the location of the delicate electronic components. Now it's time to carefully assemble the front and back parts. Remember, be very careful. Secure it with the included screws and add the battery compartment top. You're almost done. Good work so far. Attach the bottom and side screws. Take a look at the beautiful result. You should be proud of yourself. Once again, National Panasonic Corporation thanks you for purchasing this beautiful piece of equipment.